Once upon a time, the most popular drink in Sweden was reindeer milk. Until, on December 17th, 1882, young Johan had a brilliant idea. Kopparberg, start something new.